I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Ram twin screw extruder. This machine is currently set to three phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today we'll demonstrate the machine cycling dough. I will now demonstrate variable speed.